What if I told you that you can fetch a fortune if you stumble upon a beach full of gooseneck barnacles? Yes, you heard it right. Gooseneck barnacles, otherwise known as percibes, are among the most expensive in the world and can cost $500 a kilogram. This seafood that tastes somewhat between lobster and clam is considered a high-end delicacy in Spain and Portugal. So why are these weird-looking shellfish so expensive? That's because the fishermen take a high risk of injury and even death in obtaining this delicacy. These crustaceans attach themselves to the dangerous rocky coasts where the tide is highest. Fishermen can only handpick the barnacles when there is low tide and therefore get a very short time window. They even have to swim through underwater caves. The more dangerous the spot, the better are the barnacles with lots of meat. Only a highly skilled person can do this. So if you want to send your taste buds on a journey, make sure to have some when visiting Spain.